class 8C. Today I am going to share some interesting facts about Bihar. Bihar population is 12.49 crores and it is the third populated state of India. It is the birthplace of Jainism and Buddhism. It is also home to the oldest Hindu temple, which is Mundeshwari Devi Temple, located in Kaimur district. It was a significant center during the Vedic period. Bihar was once a significant center of trade and politics in the world. The state, which is often termed as the land of illiterate people, is also responsible for producing the most number of IAS officers in the history of the country. Dishes for which this historical state is known includes Ghugni, Litti Chokha, Pitha and Kadhi. University of Nalanda is said to be the oldest university in the world, and this is also located in Bihar. The major historical places located in Bihar includes Mahabodhi Temple, Barabar Caves, Tomb of Sher Shah Puri, Nalanda and Vikramashila Museum. The first glass bridge in India is also made in Bihar in Rajgir district. Some festivals celebrated in Bihar is Chhat Puja, Holi, Saraswati Puja, Durga Puja or Dashehra, Deepavali, Bhaiya Dooj, Mahanavami and Buddha Purnima. Thank you and have a great day.